Obviously, the Bills will clinch the first seed for two reasons. One, they will win out, even against the larger-than-life Bengals. And I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, and two, even if the Chiefs win out, they will still be second because the Bills have the head-to-head win. Although the Chiefs will probably lose to the Seahawks and/or Raiders just because.